or excuse me, what shouldn't you breathe in? What shouldn't you breathe in if you're a stink ant?
Well, is it your own?
Your friend's anus.
I think that's a general rule.
You don't have to be a stink ant. It's a really weird life cycle, this. It's a really creepy and unpleasant life cycle that the stink ant is a victim of. It spends its life in the rainforest of Cameroon, foraging on the ground, you know, eating bits of leaf mould and generally having a perfectly reasonable life. And way up in the canopy somewhere is this spore. And occasionally a psh, like that, and, you know, fungus. And millions of these things drop down. And if the ant breathes it in, it eats the ant from inside, and it starts with the brain, and it sends the ant a bit mad. And it does something that the ant would never otherwise do. It makes the ant climb the tree. So the ant climbs the tree until it gets to a certain height, and it's kind of programmed its brain. It sounds insane. The ant then puts its mandibles into the tree and waits to die, and then the spore keeps growing and growing, and it pushes a shoot out of what was once the brain of this poor ant. It's eaten all its other soft parts, and this great shoot comes out, which produces more spore that drops down and drags up more ants. And we've got a picture, just in case you don't believe me, of a poor ant.
You've done a picture of this happening.
This is a real thing. This is the ant itself there climbing up, looking a bit unfortunate, but you'll be able to see. This is it here. It's being eaten from the inside. And there is the spore growing out of what was once its brain. And you can see the rest of its body has been eaten. And that is... and there's that spore growing out. And then it eventually stops and starts... The whole thing starts again. What a weird and cruel thing, isn't it? Isn't that amazing? It's like when people say there must be a God because of skylarks and water voles. You say, yeah, and because of that. It's called Cordyceps, is the name of this particular fungus. And that's its life cycle. It's basically to rain down onto the forest floor, get breathed in by an ant, make the ant go crazy, climb a tree and
Well, to give it its human name, special brew.